I believe that companies that will learn to leverage digitalization will have the upper end. Those companies will use digitalization to do more with less, better for others, and best for the future. And that's the kind of company we want to be. There is a big difference between digitalization, and digital transformation. Digitization is about putting in place the precondition to become digital. Digitalization is using digital technologies to augment your environment. It creates interactions that are easier, faster, smarter. Digital transformation is when you take the full advantage of digital technologies and you use them to solve problems in innovative ways. You can think of this journey, think about the music industry. There we have gone from vinyl to CD, and that's the digitization step. And then from CD to buy a single song from a digital marketplace, that's digitalization. And then eventually we went from that to streaming virtually any music from a website or an app. That's the digital transformation. And it's a digital transformation because it fundamentally changes the behavior and the way we consume music. Transport and infrastructure industries are moving, reshaping, evolving due to massive technological and societal changes. And digitalization is a key element in all that. Industry barriers are blurring, new opportunities are emerging, and there are new ways to create and package value. And this is due to the widespread adoption of digital technology. I think that the fundamental shift in opportunities is the possibility to switch from optimizing a single step, like truck transport, into looking to the whole flow and addressing the pain points and leveraging the joy points. The Volvo Group has been on this journey for a while now, and we have already accomplished a lot. You can think about the over 1 million connected customer assets. And this is an example of digitization because it's put in place the precondition to become digital. Having the vehicles or the assets connected gives us possibilities to optimize what those vehicles are doing. When it comes to digitalization, we have made great progress. If you think about all the uptime services or the services to support drivers, operators, and fleet owners. And it's an example of digitalization because what we are doing in that case is that we are augmenting our current products and services. We are not changing the way we sell things. We are not changing the kind of value we are giving to the customers. We are still providing value through a fantastic vehicles, but we are embedding digital technology in that. When it comes to digital transformation, we see amazing opportunities. We can see, for example, the results from the load factor optimization solutions that we have put in place that are already yielding very interesting effects. I believe that digitization and digitalization is about embedding the new and most current technologies in the way you do things, in your business processes, in your operations, in your products and services, your current world. And that is a mandatory technology update. It's something that you need to do. Digital transformation, on the other hand, this is a business decision. This does not just come by updating technology. Digital transformation is more about people than it is about technology. It's when we understand what kind of opportunities digital technology and their widespread adoption open up for us that we really can leverage the full potential. And that comes from having a different mindset, having a different way to define and solve problems. And that's a very good definition for culture.